Hello, my name is Dori, and this is my sponsorship video for HoopConscious, and I'm really excited. I'm really nervous. I wasn't planning on doing the video today, but it's beautiful outside, so I figure what better place than here, what better time than now. I really want to be a part of HoopConscious, not only because obviously I love hula hooping, but also because you guys seem like an organization based on positivity, love, and good reinforcement, and I feel like there's not a lot of organizations like that. It's a little too competitive, and I'm totally about positive reinforcement and love and all of those great things that make hula hooping super duper fun. My friend Dee Phillip is filming me, and I'm gonna do a little dance for you guys. This is my hoop Serena, and this is Tina. So yeah, I hope you like it.
Woo!
that. And I wanted to let you guys know that I know I'm really energetic. I look like I'm all over the place, but I am a teacher. I worked out of my home for 3 months. I had some steady students. Didn't charge a lot, $5 for 2 hours, but it's only because I love to teach. I'm a fourth generation performer. I love performing with all my heart, but I love teaching more. I love spreading the joy of hooping. Excuse me. I have so many ideas for how to combine all of the great hooping minds together and come up with a really awesome curriculum that'll help people hooping and non-hooping to get really into not just the flow, but the positive aspects of hooping, from losing weight to just having a better mindset about yourself. So with that, I'll start my next song.
Does it have to click it?
Water before work, but I love you guys and I love what you're doing. Even if you don't pick me, I still totally support the positivity you're putting out there. And if you got tryouts, you don't think I'm good? That's okay. I'll probably try out for the next one you guys do anyway. Peace and love, ladies.